physically it's fine. I woke up with the moon rather than with the sun. Didn't sleep a lot of deep sleep, but you know, it's the type of sleep where the body is sleeping and the mind is already programming the GPS. Well, it's a lot of work to have this plane in the air. It's true, there is a lot to do, a lot to prepare. I'm very thankful to this team that's so dedicated to the project and to the mission. It's really great. We have great people in the team.